Equity and property. Daniel Spence's home is currently valued at $239,750. His mortgage debt is $177,459. How much equity does he have in his house? This is really simple, guys. It's just subtraction. The value minus the mortgage debt leaves him with equity in the property of $62,291.